Are you interested in deep reinforcement learning in medical imaging? Does your application require organ localization as per processing step? Or is annotated data a limitation for your localization task? Then, come and check our paper, Deep Reinforcement Learning for Organ Localization in Situ. There are only two RL papers in MIDL. Do not miss this one. Check also our MIDL papers on MR fingerprinting and attacking class imbalance with GANs, as well as the research in our group.